Time to meet our championship finalists for the women's 100 meter freestyle. 15th in this event, swimming out of lane number one last year. She's from Laurel Highlands, Emily Zimkowski. Lane number two, she was second in the 50 free from Somerset Valley, New Jersey, Holly Christensen. Lane number three, dedicating this last individual race to her family. From lane number three, she's from Greater Flint, Anna Wejack. Swimming out of lane number four, she won the C final in this event last year from Trihampton, Alexa Fabry. Lane number five, from Middle Tiger, Katrina Kanapka. Lane number six, fourth in the 50 free the other night from Somerset Valley, Katrina Kuhn. Lane number seven, she was third in the 200 free the other night from Northwest North Carolina, Rachel Brown. Lane number eight, like to dedicate this race to her best roommate ever, Michaela Brooks. From Middle Tiger, Allie Gaylor. Lane number nine, dedicating this to her parents and her sister, Lexi. From Upper Mainline, Shannon Ralph. And in lane number 10, dedicating this race to her team and her wonderful parents. From Famwood Scotch Plains, Sarah Cronin, Mr. Referee. Katrina Kanapka in lane number five was second in this event last year. Alexa Fabry in lane number four was 21st last year. Katrina Kuhn was fourth in the 53 the other night. Rachel Brown eighth in the 53 the other night. It's Katrina Kanapka out in 27.03 under national record pace. We saw Emily Royd win this 4 years in a row. She was a sprint freestyle queen for many years. Keep your eye on the board. 56.79 is our record split. Getting to the wall, Katrina Kanapka, 56.77, a new national record. Great swim for Katrina Kanapka. Middle Tiger followed by Anna Wejack and then Rachel Brown. Congratulations, Katrina Kanapka, national record in the women's 100 freestyle.